December night, with lots of twinkling lights, all the family was there. Four generations with Grandma and Grandpa in their easy chair. TV's so loud you can't hear yourself shout.
The house is hotter than hell.
And cinnamon pine cones are about
the only thing you can't smell.
Then the dog ate the tree, and the cat took a pee on
Aunt Jane's Bisbee pie.
Kids running round, stoked on Santa, and a good old-fashioned
sugar high.
And dear Uncle Joe, with his holiday glow, after
several glasses of wine,
started a fight, but it turned out all right. Everybody's hugging
one more time.
Maybe we're blessed with a dysfunctional mess,
but I still love you so.
Without you, baby, there'd be something missing
from the mistletoe.
So let's settle down for a long winter's day.